पूर्णाहुतिमुत्तमां ज्योतिः सर्वमेव पूर्णाहुतिः सर्वमेवाप्नोति अथो अयं वै पूर्णाहुतिः अस्यामेव प्रतिष्ठति पूर्णाहुतिमुहूर्तस्तु यज्ञेश्वर भगवान्
श्रीवरदमूर्तये नमः स्वाहा गणपति भगवान् की गणपति बप्पा
Anybody here for Archana? Please give your sankalpa. Now you can sit down. Please. This is final Archana for our Navaratri Ganapati. So please use the opportunity. Realize it. If you come in the evening, you want to do Archana for this Ganapati.
And one humble request to all, please don't take any photos and videos. We have our temple Harshad Shah here. He will take all photos and videos. And we will upload our Facebook page and our WhatsApp group. So please don't take any photo and videos, please.
We are coming to everybody. I have my prasad.
Please sit down, everybody. I now Swamiji will
हरि ओम डिवोटीज we are very fortunate to have Mahamandaleshwar Swami Abhishek Tejnigiri ji here today to witness Ganesh Nimajjan. Most of you remember he was here during our Mahalakshmi Pranapratishtha and gave discourse for almost 10 days continuously. And he happened to come back here and we requested him to come this weekend. And I request Swamiji to say a few words. And also, just Swamiji, I know you, last time we talked about it, about Swamiji is arranging a Chardham Yatra next year, the beginning of the year in March, in April. Swamiji, please give us some more details about that Yatra also. And then if you are interested, we'll probably facilitate, temple will facilitate the registration and all that process also. Thank you.
आपकी